Yo, what's up guys? Brent here from the Supercharged Club, bringing you another Let's Play on The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. In the video today, I will be focusing solely on Gwent. It's not essential to the story, but I love playing it. So with that out of the way, sit back, relax and enjoy the video. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to like and subscribe for more. Just a quick side note, if you're new to The Witcher 3 and love playing Gwent, I will leave location stamps in the video or in the description down below.
Round of Gwent.
Why not?
I'll play on your
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while. Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards.
In Novigrad, there's Oliver the Innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the crossroads.
Change.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. They say you play cards.
They don't speak idly then. Times are tough, and rare cards are often worth more than a fistful of gold. So, will you play?
Let's.
Thank you.
Must admit, I scoffed and lost. Well, stupidity's got its price. My prize card's yours.
What?
A game of Gwent. How about it?
And that's the end of the Let's Play. So what did you think of Gwent? It's pretty good, isn't it? Fear not though, there's plenty of more Gwent where that came from. But with that out of the way, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more.